Well, it is starting to become race season. We had the Carmel Marathon yesterday.
Yes.
We're approaching Indy Mini really soon, too. Just need this weather to catch up with everything.
You know, slowly but surely. And I was looking at all these pictures that were coming across Twitter yesterday evening. The snow that came down relatively quickly. And it's like, what's going on? It's March 30th. But remember back, March 24th of last year, we had
Remind
a record
me.
10.2 inches of snow. We had 10 inches of snow on March 24th, so it's certainly possible, especially in this part of the country, that we could see snow this late in the season, late in the winter season, even though it technically is spring. But everything's going to change for today. Just want you to be cautious of those slick spots that are probably still out there because we've been below freezing all through the overnight. We have a clearing sky. We can even see that crescent moon on the horizon there. That does mean the sky is clear. And temperatures have fallen. We're down to 27 degrees. The wind coming in out of the northwest at 9 miles per hour feels like we are in the teens this morning. A blast of winter to get our Sunday started. But as this weather system continues to depart to our east, we get in on the sunshine. High pressure builds in, and everything's going to melt away this afternoon. But we need to give it some time to warm back up before it melts away. So really between now and lunchtime, watch out for those slick spots for the first part of the day. Black ice going to be a concern, especially on those bridges and overpasses. Make sure we're slowing down, allowing extra time to get to your destination during the first part of the day. We'll take you into the afternoon, and already by 2 o'clock, we're up to 37 degrees. The Fuel are hosting Kansas City today. It's another family fun day, so an early puck drop at 3:05, 38 degrees. We're back into the upper 30s, and we'll hold steady there through the course of the afternoon with mostly sunny skies. Here's what we can look forward to from here on out. A nice little quiet stretch of weather, but still a colder start to the week and the first day of April. Needing those heavier coats come tomorrow morning with temperatures again back in the 20s. Still jackets warranted on Tuesday. It'll be a dry start to the week with lots of sunshine through Wednesday, with that next round of rain prompting the umbrellas on Thursday and Friday. Let's talk temperatures because we'll get into the overnight tonight. Once again, going to be a cold one across the northern part of the state. Kokomo to Marion fall to around 24 degrees, 25 in Tipton and in Noblesville. Here in the city, 26 from Broad Ripple over to Cumberland and Greenwood. Overnight lows below freezing even across the southern tier of the state. 26 your forecast low temperature in Monrovia, down to Bloomington 24, and Columbus starts Monday at 24 degrees as well. A chilly morning, a few clouds in the afternoon, but overall relatively quiet day. Daytime highs, though, still running around 10 degrees below average. We should be at 58 for our normal daytime high for the first day of April. We're going to stay about 10 degrees below that. 49 is about as good as we'll do on Monday, but from here on out, it is going to get warmer. In fact, we're going to be right at that seasonal average or above over the extended forecast. Everything going to warm back up for us for the rest of the week. Then we bring in the rain chance. We'll fast forward here as we get into our Thursday morning. Rain showers start the day. It'll be more widespread through Thursday evening. Cold front will sweep through early Friday, and then eventually the system will exit. The difference between this weekend system and then the one we're looking at this next Thursday and Friday is temperatures will stay above freezing. So no chance of snow in the extended outlook. In fact, temperatures do look to stay more mild. Sunny, colder today, 39. We'll go 49. For Monday, back up to 58 on Tuesday with that next round of rain again Thursday into Friday. We hold steady in the upper 50s for the end of next week. And at this point, next weekend looking fantastic. Lots of sunshine and highs back in the 60s. Alyssa?